welcome back, guys. Welcome to Learn English with Shia. Lesson 63. Let's continue with me. Let's start. Let's talk about what simple question form is. More practice. I break or broke my leg. Which one is correct? Break. In the past simple question form is, we use did in the start sentences. And after that, it must be use base verb. We use break base verb in the start sentence that. Did I break my leg? He buy or bought me a flower? Buy. Did he buy me a flower? She drive or drove a car? Drive. Did she drive a car? They find or fly to Mars. Which one is correct? Fly. Did they fly to Mars? She give or given me oranges. Give. Did she give me oranges? She left or leave at home? Leave. Did she leave at home? Okay, it's a rule. We have verb and subject. We change it to base verb. We change came to come. We used it in the start sentence. Did he come home late? Make the party. Make verb the party at subject. Did the party make me sad? Read they. Did they read? Did we go to the cinema? Write verb he subject. Did he ride a horse? Bring the waiter. Did the waiter bring us the food? Drink we. Did we drink begin it? Did it begin to snow? Cost the dress. Did the dress cost me $20? Swim the dolphins. Did the dolphins swim very fast? Did I find a treasure? Past simple question form is, I hope this lesson was a benefit for you guys. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment below. Thank you.